And to get us underway, the 6-year-old from Yokohama in Japan. He's skating to Piano's Concerto. This is Yuma Kajiyama. Scrape at the free leg on the way out of that triple loop. Sets up the axle. Oh yes! Made it look easy. Axle. Completely ran out of room there. Thank goodness for the padded boards. It should have been triple, that's triple toe. In this program. Well, he's a mighty fine skater. He can't believe what he did. For me, a couple of silly mistakes in that program. A careless free leg on the opening jump, the triple loop. I'm pretty sure the free leg scraped the ice on the way out, and that's going to affect the grade of execution on that element. And then he completely misjudged his speed and how much time he'd got, how much space he'd got going into the combination. It's interesting, you see, because of the padding there, the rink is a little bit smaller than it would normally be. There you can see just a touchdown with the free leg coming out of that loop. Spins were good, well-centered, good speed, great positions. He's got a great range of movement, plenty of flexibility, which enables him to get into these really, really elegant positions in the spins. And of course, the position's so important now to get the features. There's that loop again. Does that? Yeah, I'm pretty sure that left leg just glanced the ice on the way out. And then the Lutz, he came thundering down the rink and took off way too late. And that, of course, affected the timing of the second jump because he knew he was running out of room and had to get that toe loop in really, really quickly, which didn't enable him to get the right foot through to be able to do the jump. Looks pleased as punch, though. Well, his personal best has been 84.72. He got that in the Baltic Cup this season. If he gets close to that, he's going to go shooting into the lead. I don't think that was a performance that's going to get him in the 80s. But it may very well get him into the lead. Remember, it's a tough group here. This is likely to be the battle for the medals. And I said before that you can't really win the competition on the short program, but you can get yourself in a position where you can't... You can lose it, you can't get back. 72.76, so yeah, he's into the lead by some 10 points. We've got four to go, but that's not too bad. Considering the dilemma on the combination.